Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here we are going to know updates from Hurun Global Rich List. This is the list where world's best or top rich list being published. Friends, on April 6th, 2020, means updated its rich list. In this time, we see how the pandemic COVID-19 impacted on this list and why their net worth reduced. Could it be possible for them to recover? Let's look on the data. The net worth of India's richest man, Mukesh Ambani, dropped 28%. You can say $300 million a day for 2 months to $48 billion as on 31st of March due to a massive correction in stock markets, you know. The chairman and managing director of the diversified, you know, Reliance industry is so wealth that decline, that is US dollar 19 billion, taking his global ranking down 8 places. It comes 17th in the Hurun Global Rich List. And other Indian businessmen who have seen a major drop in wealth include Gautam Adani, whose wealth that declined to $6 billion, means 37%, and HCL technologist Shiv Nada, $5 billion, or you can say 26%, and banker Uday Kotak, who's $4 billion, you can say 28%. All the three, they have dropped off the top 100 list, means they are not in the 100 list. The Indian market has corrected by 25% in the last 2 months as of the economic cost and impact of this COVID-19 pandemic on companies led to sell off across the world, is the reducing the world market, the transformation of the goods. And India's top entrepreneurs have been, they also hit by 26% in their stock markets at 5.2% drop in the value of the rupee compared to the US dollar. For Mukesh Ambani, it has been a perfect storm with his wealth down 28%. You know, it is said by Anas Rahman, who is the Hurun Report India Managing Director. Ambani is the second biggest wealth loser globally, you know, after French fashion giant LVMH chief executive Bernard Arnault, whose wealth that dropped 28%, you can say $30 billion or to $76 billion. Or Berkshire Hathaway's Warren Buffett also lost $19 billion of wealth in the last 2 months, and that to $83 billion, making it a smaller fall in percentage terms at 19%. Others in, you can say, in top 10 list of wealth losers also include Carlos Slim and family, Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, Larry Page, Sergey Brin, Michelle Bloomberg, etc. Amazon's Jeff Bezos continue to be the richest man in the world with a net worth of the US dollar 131 billion. You can say $131 billion net worth of Jeff Bezos, which has slid only 9% during these 2 months. Followed by Bill Gates with a fortune $91 billion, means he's also down 14%, while 9% down of Jeff Bezos and Buffett and Arnott.